Hi everybody, today we are going to do the exercise problems in exercise 5, which is on properties on integers. So in this, the first one is verify the following. In that first one, 18 into 7 plus minus 3 equal to 18 into 7 plus 18 into minus 3. So you have to verify LHS equal to RHS. ఓకే నేను ఎల్హెచ్ఎస్ సైడు ఆర్హెచ్ఎస్ సైడే చేసుకుంటూ వెళ్తున్నాను. లెట్ అస్ సీ దట్. సో హియర్ 18 ఇంటూ, ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు సింప్లిఫై ఇన్ సైడ్ ద బ్రాకెట్. ఓకే సో దట్ ఈస్ 18 ఇంటూ 7 ప్లస్ మైనస్ 3. సో వీఆర్ యాడింగ్ డిఫరెంట్ సైన్స్. సో వాట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ, హ్యావ్ టు సబ్ట్రాక్ట్. 7 మైనస్ 3 ఈస్ 4. So 4, only 4, no need to put brackets. So 4 equal to 18 into 7, 126 plus into minus 3. So plus into minus is minus 18 threes are 54, minus 54. Now 18 fours are 72. Then 126 plus into minus 54. So that is 72 equal to 126 minus 54. That is 72. So LHS is 72. RHS also 72. So LHS equal to RHS. So 18 into 7 plus minus 3 equal to 18 into 7 plus 18 into minus 3. Now see the second one. 21 here, minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 6 equal to minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 21 into minus 6. This you have to verify. So simplify LHS side itself and RHS side. So first of all, you have to simplify the inside the brackets. So both are has minus signs, that you have to add. Minus 4 plus minus 6, that is minus 10. Multiply minus 21 into minus 4. Minus 21 and multiply minus 21 and minus 4. So first of all, you have to multiply the signs. Minus into minus, plus. No need to put the plus. 21 into 4, 84. Next, plus. Again, minus into minus, plus. 21 into 6, 126. This is plus. Now multiplying minus into minus, plus. 21 into 10, 210 equal to 84 plus 126. So that is 4 plus 6, 10. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 1, 11. 1 plus 1, 210. LHS is 210, RHS is also 210. Therefore, LHS equal to RHS. Therefore, minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 6 equal to minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 21 into minus 6. Okay. Next question. Okay, next question is find the product using suitable properties. So, in that first question, 26 into minus 48 plus minus 48 into minus 36. By observing this, so here there is minus 48 and here also minus 48. Okay, in middle we have the plus. This we can see in distributive property. So ilanti manaku distributive property lo kanipistundi. So by using distributive property can write as minus 48 into, so taking as common, so that is 26 plus minus 36. So what is the property? A into B plus C equal to A into B plus A into C. Here A written in front. Like that, minus 48 written in front. So what we have? 26 plus minus 36. So minus 48 into these two has different signs. You have to subtract 36 minus 26. That is 10. Biggest sign is minus sign. So you have to put minus 10. Minus into minus plus 48 into 10. 480. This is the answer. So first of all, you have to identify the property. Then by using that property, you can simplify like this easily. Next one is 8 into 53 into minus 125. First of all, by observing this, by multiplying what numbers, we can get answer easily. So we know that we can multiply these two very easily. So that's why you have to write these two side by side. అంటే ఈ రెండింటిని మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే మనకి మల్టిప్లై చేయడం అనేది చాలా ఈజీ. కాబట్టి ఈ రెండింటిని పక్క పక్కన రాయాలి. పక్క పక్కన రాయడానికి మనం ఏం చేయాలి? ఇది ఇటు రావాలి, ఇది ఇటు సైడ్ రావాలి. ఓకే, యూ హ్యావ్ టు చేంజ్ దీస్ టూ. సో బై యూజింగ్ వాట్ ప్రాపర్టీ యూ కెన్ చేంజ్? ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ ఏ ఇంటూ బి, యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ బి ఇంటూ ఏ. వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ ప్రాపర్టీ? కమ్యుటేటివ్ ప్రాపర్టీ. By commutative property. Okay, so that you can write as 8 into, instead of 53 into minus 125, you can write minus 125 into 53. Okay, you can exchange these two also. ఇది ముందు రాసి తర్వాత రాసిన ఈ 8 ఇంటూ మైనస్ 125 చేసుకోవచ్చు. ఓకే, వాట్ ఎవర్. సో దిస్ 8 ఇంటూ 125, 8 ఇంటూ 100 ఈజ్ 800, అండ్ 8 ఇంటూ 25, 25 ఇంటూ 4 100, 25 ఇంటూ 8 ఈజ్ 200. ఓకే, లిజన్ వన్స్ అగైన్, 125 ఇంటూ 8, 8 ఇంటూ దిస్ ఈజ్ 100 ప్లస్ 25, 125 మీన్స్ 100 ప్లస్ 25. 8 into 100 is 800, 25 into 4 is 100, 25 into 8 is, it's double. So 25 into 8 is 200. Okay, so total 1000. So plus into minus, minus. So first of all, you have to multiply the signs, plus into minus, minus, then 1000. 1000 into 53. So here, it is minus, there is no sign means it is plus. So minus into plus, minus. 1000 into 53, 53,000. This is the answer. Okay, next question is, by observing this, you can see here 625 and also here 625, same like this, but here we have minus. Just you have to remove the minus. So for that, 625 into minus 35 plus into minus, minus. So that is 625 into 65. So here, by using distributive property, we can write A into B plus C equal to A into B, A into C. Instead of this, we can write A into B plus C. So the same, by distributive property. You can write 625. So 625 as common, remaining is minus 35. So this is minus 65. Okay, so that is 625 into, so both are has minus, so we can add 65 plus 35 is minus 100. So that is 625 into 100, just put two zeros. So that is 62,000. Plus into minus, minus. Don't forget this. Plus into minus, minus. Next one is 7 into 50 minus 2. Same, by distributive property. Here we have minus. So distribution of multiplication over subtraction here. this is distribution of multiplication over addition it is. But here distribution of multiplication over subtraction. Okay, so this is also distribution of multiplication over subtraction. So by distributive property. So what is that? A into B minus C here equal to, we can write A into B minus A into C. Okay, these are the properties. Okay, this is over addition and it is, this is A into B minus C, that is A into B minus A into C. So here also same. Okay, so here this is 7 into 50 minus 7 into 2, same like this, 7 into 50 minus 7 into 2, 7 5s are 35 and 0 minus 7 2s are 14, 350 minus 14, 336. ఇక్కడ మనకు డౌట్ రావచ్చు, 7 ఇంటూ 50 మైనస్ 2 ఇదంతా చేసే బదులు సార్ 7 ఇంటూ 48 చేయొచ్చు కదా అని డౌట్ రావచ్చు. బట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ సమ్ డిఫికల్ట్ టు క్యాలిక్యులేట్, బట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ ఈజీ. 7 ఇంటూ 50 350, 7 టూస్ ఆర్ 14, 350 మైనస్ 14 ఈస్ 336. వీ కెన్ డూ, వీ కెన్ క్యాలిక్యులేట్ వెరీ ఈజీలీ ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్. దీనికంటే ఇది ఈజీగా చేయొచ్చు. ఓకే, సో ఇక్కడ మనం బై డిస్ట్రిబ్యూటివ్ ప్రాపర్టీ, ప్రాపర్టీ నేమ్ ఇవన్నీ రాయడానికి టైం పట్టింది, కానీ క్యాలిక్యులేషన్ చేయడం వెరీ ఈజీ. దెన్ సెకండ్ వన్, మైనస్ 17 ఇంటూ 29, మైనస్ 29 బై డూయింగ్ డైరెక్ట్లీ ఇట్ ఈస్ సమ్ వాట్ క్రిటికల్, అంటే ఇది డైరెక్ట్ చేయడం కొంచెం టైం పడుతుంది, ఇట్స్ టేక్ మోర్ టైం. దట్స్ వై చేంజింగ్ దిస్ యాజ్ లైక్ దిస్ into minus 20 plus minus 9. See here, same distributive property, by using distributive property, by distributive property, that is you have to write again A into B plus C equal to A into B plus A into C. So that is minus 17 into minus 20 plus minus 17 into minus 99. Okay, this minus 17 into minus 20 plus minus 17 into minus 9. So minus into minus plus, 17 2s are 34 and 0. Plus into minus, sorry, minus into minus plus, plus into plus plus, 17 9s are 153. So here, so by adding this to 493 we will get. Next, it is also same like this, so that you can write as minus 41 into, we can write 100 plus 2, same distributive property, by using distributive property we can write minus 41, this we have to by distributive property, minus 41 into 100 plus minus 41 into 2, minus 4100, minus 4100 plus into minus, minus 41 2s are 82, we'll get my both are having minus, so we have to add minus 41 82. So like this can do the calculations. What we did, first of all you have to see the problem, observe the problem. Once recall the all the properties, so just compare with properties, by using which property we can do the, so okkasari avi gurtu techukoni ee property suitable avutundo okkasari observe chesi aa property ni ikkada apply cheyalsi untundi. Okay, ilanti problems meer konni nenu meer konni teeskoni avi cheyandi, meeku kuda chaala easy ga cheyochu. Thank you.